It's time now for weather on the ones. We have bitterly cold conditions in the city. Temperatures tonight will fall to near the single digits. The reason for the Arctic air is that the polar vortex, which is the mass of extremely cold air, has moved hundreds of miles south from its normal position near the North Pole. This cold should let up by summer, but until then, bundle up. This is Ames McNamara reporting.